his heels. Darling was desperate, knocked it further forward to Marston, who got it out to Lecras from the impossible angle towards goal. Mark Lecras done it again.
I think it's Marston who comes in here and just puts it out to the advantage. Two desperate efforts by the Eagles, and of course the Master able to finish off. But I like the courage there shown by Darling and Marston, and that desperation is finished up with some quality finish by Lecras.